Wishing a wonderful day to all of you. Welcome to online class of SST. Yesterday, we were reading chapter 11, Keeping Healthy. I told you students, a healthy child can study well and play well. A weak or sick child cannot do anything properly. To stay healthy and fit, we all need personal hygiene, good healthy food, regular exercises, proper rest, and good posture. Now, today our topic is personal hygiene. You wake up in the morning, brush your teeth, take a shower, wash your hair and body and put on clean clothes. Why do you do these things? Because it is our daily routine. However, these habits help you in many ways. What you are doing is practicing good personal hygiene. Using the word hygiene is a fancy way of referring to clean living habits that keep us healthy. Personal hygiene refers to the things we do to clean and care for our bodies. One personal benefit of good hygiene is having better health. Keeping your body clean helps prevent illness and infection from bacteria or viruses. Like in our example, the simple act of washing your hands regularly is an effective way to keep germs from separating. You would be much more likely to get sick if, instead of washing your hands, you wipe them off on your pants and went to lunch as soon as class was over. Maintaining good hygiene also helps you have better self-esteem. When you take care of how you look, you feel better about yourself. So, for personal hygiene, we should do following. Brush your teeth every morning and before going to bed. Take bath every day. Use good soap and clean water. Wipe your body with clean towel and comb your hair neatly, trim your nails, wear clean clothes, wash your hands before and after meals, keep your things clean and tidy, throw garbage into a bin. Let's have a quick recap. Brush your teeth, take bath every day, comb your hair, wear clean clothes, trim your nails. My dear kids, today your homework is write your daily routine in your notebook. My dear students, it's time to leave. Have a good day. Stay home. Stay safe. And thank you.